Are you planted by streams of water? Pure, clear, life-giving water? Or are you planted by some industrial power plant that's just spewing out chemical toxic waste, and that's what you're absorbing, and then that's what you're trying to create fruit with? It's no wonder the fruit of your life isn't good, because the nutrients that you're absorbing aren't good. The only source of goodness, the only life-giving water, the only absolute truth is found in the Word of God.